Hello and welcome back, my beautiful froggy army, to another video. As you can see, we are here on Leapfrog and we are going to be doing a little villager hunt today. So I've been looking for Stitches. I looked for him kind of tentatively in a couple of live streams, but my last live stream I looked for him and I spent 100 tickets and we did not find him. So he is kind of my top dreamy right now for this island. I also really want Scoot or Henry, so I'll take either of those two if I find them, but I'm mostly looking for Stitches. I have a little build that I want to do and I want to have him on the island for it, so I really need that boy. So today we are going to keep going and hunting for our little teddy bear. So we are starting off with 100 tickets. That's how much I spent on my last live stream. Bob is also here, excuse me, sir. So yeah, hopefully we can get someone today. I'm hoping for Stitches, but like I said, I'll also take Scoot or I'll take Henry. The first ticket like sets the tone for the whole day. It's either someone good or it's like meh, and then that's just how the whole hunt goes. That's just how it is. Ooh, it's a little rainy in the game too, just like IRL. Whoa. So we have a pig. Thankfully it's not Chops. Is this Truffles? It's Truffles. I don't have to explain myself, but we are gonna leave. We are gonna be leaving. Okay, so that's kind of our mood for today. Started off with Truffles. We're gonna see how the rest of today goes. I forgot to put my little froggy in frame. I'm sorry, buddy. Okay, ticket number two. I feel better about this one. We're gonna get someone better. I just know it. I think it's like a rite of passage that I just have to like crave chicken Alfredo whenever I'm villager hunting. Cause right now, the urge to eat like 5 breadsticks is extremely strong. Okay, I believe in us. I believe in our luck. I believe in fate. Stitches on the second ticket. That's not Stitches on the second ticket. But this is Poppy, right? Yeah, you're cute. Okay, this is a step up from Truffles. This is a step up, so I'm not mad about it. Okay, so ticket 3. I've had a history of finding a dreamy on the third ticket, so I think number 3 is my lucky number, and it's Money Rock Island. Remember what I said about 3 being my lucky number? It's not today. It's not today. We have Sandy. I'm also going to leave Money Rock Island because I just don't have the time today. We are on a mission, and I don't have time for Money Rocks. Is it a chicken? Yeah, I've had my fill of chickens, honestly. Egbert has forever scarred me. Ooh, it is pouring outside. Okay, rain. I see how it is. Wants to make a cameo in my video. I got it. Candy. Okay. Oh! Hello? We just witnessed that. Okay. Bones, you're so cute. Too bad that I have to leave you here stranded on this island. I'm so sorry, buddy. Oh my god, it's Norma. Oh my god, it's Norma. Norma, my baby! Oh my god, let's just take Norma. Let's just take her. She's so cute. My leg is falling asleep. Oh my god, I should have left my ladder at home. These people are making me climb up mountains. This is ridiculous. I wasn't built for labor. Oh, it's a little koala. Bye, Alice. No, sorry. I feel like I get Graham, like, literally every single villager hunt like multiple times. Like Graham really wants to come to my island for some freaking reason. Oh my god, it's the queen. Hello, Jambette. There's a lot of frogs that I just don't know how I feel about. Like it's a love hate with Jambette. Like she's iconic, but I don't know if I would ever invite her onto my island. So we are gonna leave her. She's not on the list. She is not Stitches, so we're gonna pass, but we did see a frog, which is cool. Oh, it's the little penguin. Okay, I'm not even gonna talk to you. I have places to be. I have Stitches to find. Cranston, hello. And goodbye. No. Oh my god, it's another ostrich. I always forget this one's name. Who are you? Gladys. Gladys, got it. Is this gonna be a good villager? No, it's not. No, it's not. All right. I was just about to say, I feel like we have to get someone good soon. Girl, I'm sorry you can't come home with me. I don't know. Are we gonna even get someone good after meringue? That was just like top tier. So I'm a little afraid. Oh, nice. Oh my god. 2 pink cuties in a row. Hello, Marina. I feel like I see you all the time. What are you doing here? Have you not found a home yet? That's so sad. Someone take Marina. Someone. This is your sign. Adopt Marina if you see her. Hello? Oh my god, it's a tiger. Rowan, I swear I get him like all the time. Why won't he leave me alone? Ugh, I'm out of here. Our first duplicate. Come on. And it's gotta be this penguin. Cube. Stop. Anteater. Big pass. More birds. I don't want birds. Oh. Go catch some bees and chop some trees. Little does he know, I do neither of those. Oh my god, again! Norma! You're not Stitches. You're not Stitches. That's two duplicates already, and I'm kind of mad about that. Monkey! No, 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 no. Please. Oh, a little ducky! Weber, hi! You're not Scoot. Ooh, we got Mysterious Horse. Hello? He's super cool. I can't even lie. Oh, hello, Opal. Goodbye. This is like, what, our third Bamboo Island? When is it gonna be Lucky Bamboo Island? I am waiting. Today is not the day. Today is not the day for Lucky Bamboo Island. I am hungry. Stitches, can you please show up so I can go eat? That is not Stitches. I thought it was for a second because he was orange. So that was a total fake out. Oh my god, another cow. Stop. Tipper! Tips! What is up? I love her so much too. I love cows. I love cows. Oh my god, it's Gladys again. At least I know her name now. So I can say, bye Gladys. We are leaving. It's getting real gloomy in Animal Crossing. Oh my god. Are you actually for real? Sir, leave me alone. Cube, get out. Oh my god. If you see Stitches, can you please tell him to like get his butt over here on these mystery islands? I love her so much. It's hard to see the little star on her head, but I love the little star on her head so much. She's so cute. Okay, let's do a quick ticket check because I have already lost count. So we have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 7. And a message in a bottle that I have not opened yet. It's an ironwood table. Ooh, nice. Oh, and I don't have it. Ah, perfect. Come on, Bamboo Island. I believe in you so much. And you let me down. You let me down with another bird. Hello? Oh. What the heck? Oh my god. It's you. Alright. This is like another emo hamster. Alright, cool. Hi, rodeo. Hi. Bye, rodeo. Bye. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. I'm so hungry. I am so hungry. I want some chicken. I want some rice and beans. Bring me food. I'm hungry. Little froggy is hungry. I need food. Oh, our second octopus of the day. What's up, Octavian? Now, if we just find Zucker, we complete the trifecta. Oh, look. Tucker. I think Tucker's so unique. Like, nobody talks about Tucker. I never see anything about Tucker. So where is the Tucker appreciation? Oh my god, not again. Not again, Ribbot. When I was hunting on stream, I got Ribbot like 3 times or something. This man does not leave me alone. Oh, our little blue boy. He is so cute. Oh my god, look at his little eyes. He's so cute. But say it with me now. He is not Stitches. No way. What is up, Queen? Oh my god, I love her. I love her. I love her. Sadly, I have to leave her again. Another Pelican Bay resident that we can't take today. It makes me so sad. I see you far off in the distance. And to you, sir, I say goodbye. No, I don't want any lions. Thank you. It's Benedict again. Where are these villagers hiding? Why are they always hidden on this island? Hello? Oh my god, why are you on the rocks? Ugh, and it was all just for a monkey. Oh my god. No monkeys! Let's do a really quick ticket check again. Oh my god. Okay, so 10, 20, 30, 40, 48. We are already halfway through. And we have Bunny. Oh my god. Sorry, have to leave you here. Hope you can survive on this island. all on your own. Okay, we have Tammy. Gonna pass. Like, I just want stitches. Is that too much to ask for in this game? Apparently so. We have Fuchsia, who is very cute, very bright. I love her aesthetic. Me sitting here contemplating if I should just take Fuchsia and just be done with this. But no, we gotta stay strong for stitches. No, thank you. Goodbye. Oh, it's him again. Goodbye. Who are you? Callie. Okay. Oh my god, he haunts me. This man haunts me. I get him all the time. And he's so kidcore and he's so cute, but there's just villagers I want more than him. Hello, Piggy. Hi, Peggy. A horsey. Goodbye, horsey. Kid Cat. Hey, we're finally getting some kidcore babies. Lil Hamster. Oh my god, it's Apple. All right, peace. Koala. No, thank you. Once again, the villager is lost. Where are you? Oh my god, it's freaking Gonzo over here on the beach. What are you doing here? Ken. Oh my god, another chicken. Wait. Chick Ken. Chicken. Oh my god, our second frog. Hello, Diva. She is not my favorite, but we did get a frog, so I'm pretty happy about that. She has some rockin' eyeliner and eyeshadow going on, but we're gonna have to leave. Goodbye. Wow, it is really pouring down rain. And there are also tears pouring down my face because we have him. Weber again. Oh my god. Super quick ticket check. We are on 27 tickets left. This is going by so fast, and I haven't found anyone yet. Well, we found Meringue, and I love her, but can't take her today. Hoping for stitches in 27 tickets or less. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Little rhino moment. Cute, cute. No. No more koalas. What do I have to tell this game so that they know that I don't like koalas? Actually, I mean, it's Melba. She's pretty cute. I'm sorry, Melba. I take it back. You again. Get out of my life. Why are you all the way back here? All right, let's check our tickets once again. We have 21. I am terrified that we are not going to get anyone today. Do I have hope? Not really. I think I'm going to speed run these next couple of tickets, so yeah, let's just get through these super quick. Boots. A bird. Ugh. No, no. Tipper again! Oh my god. Where is this villager? What the heck? Wait. I've literally looked on the whole island. Oh wait, back there. Is that Ribbot? Oh my god, Ribbot. Stop it. Cute little mouse. Apollo. Bye, Apollo. We got a bunny? No thanks. Boots again. Horsey again. Hopper. Sylvia. Apollo again. Okay, so this is our fifth to last ticket. We only have four more tickets after this island. I don't have a lot of hope. I don't have a lot of hope. This has not been going well for me. So we're gonna see who we get. And it's this one again for the third time today. Oh my god. I can't catch a break. Hello? Where? Okay, there's no villager on this island. Hello. Oh my god. Hello. And an immediate goodbye. I just have one question. Why? Oh, Mallory, a cute little purple duck. She's cute. Okay, so this is our very last ticket. As you can see, I have no more tickets left. We just blew 100 extra tickets. 100 more, because I already spent 100 on the live stream. Looking for Stitches / Scoot / Henry, but mainly Stitches. So let's see who it is. It's Hazel. It's Hazel. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yep. Oh my god, Egbert has fleas. Why are you nasty? Ew. Okay, well, that was our villager hunt. So even though I didn't find Stitches, I'm still not gonna go ahead and grab anybody. I'm gonna try to keep this plot open for as long as I can, and I'm going to be strong. I'm not gonna take just anyone just to fill the plot. I'm gonna keep this plot open because this plot specifically is for Stitches. So, gonna stay strong. I'm gonna keep looking, hopefully, and I don't accidentally autofill it, but that might happen. Who knows? But yeah, thank you so much for hanging out with me today and coming along with me on this villager hunt. I hope you had a good time with me seeing all the people that I found. I would really appreciate it if you could hit the subscribe button and also the like button if you haven't already for both of those. It really helps me out here on the channel. And follow me on all my social medias if you haven't already, where I post, I don't know, stuff. Thank you again for watching, and I will see you in the next one.